When people can easily connect with you, your sales are bound to get boosted automatically. And what's a better way of connecting than Messenger? With WP Social Ninja, you can integrate the chat system in a few clicks. Let's show you how. Simply head over to Chat Widgets from WP Social Ninja dashboard. Hit Add New Widget. You will be forwarded to the configuration page of your chat widget. To configure it into your desired platform, hit Add Channel. You get 16 different platforms to choose from. Pick any. You can add multiple platforms if you want. We will select Messenger. By following the format, you will have to insert your Facebook ID or username or link and hit Save. Your chat is now connected to your website. Now it's time to give your chat widget a dashing look. From here, you will see template. Here, you can select the layout type. You can either go with the chat box or only icons. If you choose to go with chat box, you will find the option to select from 4 different templates and 2 additional options, chat header and welcome message. Select whichever you want, or you can choose to show only icons. Chat header lets you customize profile or page name, captions, and profile picture. Once header is done, you can customize the welcome message. This is a message to greet your visitors. Here you can toggle whether the channel button will be shown or not. You also have the option to customize the channel button texts. Here you can customize the chat bubble button. Edit the bubble text however you like. You can only use the bubble icon if you have more than one channel. In here, you can change the position of the chat bubble. Select the pages where you want to show the chat bubble, or exclude it from the pages you don't want it to appear, or display it by the type of post in a page. You also have the options to hide the chat bubble on either desktop or mobile or both. You can set the pop-up to pop up automatically with a time delay. Change chat settings so that it opens in a pop-up window. You can show the online status if you want. From here, select the days you will be online and customize messages for when you are offline. You even have the option to set the time schedule of when you will be online. Style option lets you play with the colors of the elements of your chat bubble. Change header, background, or the chat bubble color, etc. If you want to set up multiple channels, you can set the priority based on pages. And that's it. Your chat widget is created and ready to roll. Hope you find this video useful. Make sure to subscribe to WP Managed Ninja for more useful videos like this.